The man, Sadoun Janabi, was found near a major mosque in the capital with a single bullet wound to the head.
The mother of the children is accused of dropping them in the water.
Police sources said at least 20 people have been killed and
reports of suspicious deaths.
High oil prices and disruptions in the region.
The state of emergency remains in effect for Matt.
A single bullet wound to the head.
Just forget about it!